It's a strange world, you know. It's not a strange season, so it's, of course, everything is strange. Everything is changed, and so it's a new reality. And we have, like athletes, like coaches, like sport people, we have to face the new reality and make the best we can from it. So I think the team understood the situation very well. We started to train very, very, very good from the beginning. And we have a great July and August. The players trained very, very aggressive because they were missing volleyball. You know, we were all happy to be in the gym because nobody of us have a so long stop from the ball, you know. So we were 3 months out of the gym almost. That is a record for many of us. And so we are very excited we can play. We are very excited to compete. Of course, we'll be more happy to play in front of spectators. But I think we have to accept the situation and hopefully this will come also. I mean, the expectation in Vakhy Bank never changed. So we like to compete in everything we do. And we like to finish well instead of beginning well. Our main goal is to finish. I have to finish well, so to use the beginning of the season to understand what we have to improve, where we have to be good to win at the end of the season. So we want to win all the main cup, you know, and so all the cup are in front of us, so we are excited for this.